We had a great time for 10 years. I just am so happy that I got to spend 10 years with him.
That was Jane Fonda speaking about Ted Turner on the show a few months ago. Ted, Jane Fonda, was she the great love of your life?
Probably.
Have you ever quite got over her?
No.
Do you think you ever will?
No. When you love somebody and you really love them, you never stop loving them. No matter how hard you try, you can't. There's nothing wrong with that. That's good. That's why people love their countries, patriots, and they love their planet. You know, I'm basically a happy person.
You're a man used to winning, and you lost Jane. Why?
I lost my job here. I lost my fortune, most of it. Had a billion or two left. You can get by on that if you economize. But I was worth $7 or $8 billion at one point. And you carry on. And I found other things to do. I'm working, trying to help the United Nations causes, both with my philanthropy and with my personal efforts. I'm going to spend all day tomorrow in a meeting to try and save the oceans. I'm on the committee to save the oceans. I'm on the committee to abolish poverty, the Millennium Development Goals at the UN. I'm in all the tough. I got plenty of tough jobs.